travel easily between these newly created continents. Feeding on fish, flying just above the water, he skewers his prey with sharp teeth and his long, long beak.